Is it hard to change the unfairness in accessibility for children with disabilities and all children to playgrounds? Well, no, not anymore. Because we've given out a publication with the checklist with research-based recommendations on how to succeed with a truly inclusive playground.